shortly we should be hearing from Minus himself in the Rafale's cockpit.